More safety trouble in Mauritius nuclear facilities. This time, disclosure of decades of radioactive leaks at a federal nuclear fuel plant in Ohio. David Martin reports on accusations that instead of a cleanup, there was a cover-up. Residents of Fernald, Ohio have long claimed this plant, which turns out uranium used in the production of nuclear weapons, emitted massive amounts of radioactive contamination.
The federal government is ready to start a major investigation at the Fernald uranium processing plant, and we are told it will center on the possibility of a cover-up of environmental crime. Now that could lead to serious criminal charges.
Safety trouble in Mauritius nuclear facilities. This time, disclosure of decades of radioactive leaks at a federal nuclear fuel plant in Ohio. David Martin reports on accusations that instead of a cleanup, there was a cover-up.
Processing plant, and we are told it will center on the possibility of a cover-up of environmental crimes. Now that could lead to serious criminal...
Thank you.